name is Søren Johansen. I'm a professor of econometrics at University of Copenhagen, and I have worked also for 10 years at Aarhus University. Main speciality is the statistics and probability analysis of mathematical models. But for the last 30 years, I've spent analyzing statistical models for economic data. My main contribution to this field is the analysis of a statistical model for the economic time series, which I published together with Catherine Yoselius some 30 years ago. It now has 30,000 citations, and that has resulted in the methods being used throughout the world. You can think of an economy as a system which is inherently in equilibrium, but being disturbed all the time. And the market forces then go in and try to bring back the economy to equilibrium. And the model we are analyzing has exactly these two aspects. One is the stable linear relations, we call them co-integrating relations, but also the adjustment to the equilibrium, which mimics what the market forces do. The models we have been proposing are being used in finance and in macroeconomics. In finance, people are following at very high frequency the development of stock prices and trying to find out when is the right time to buy and sell stocks, and to see if they can forecast crises, which are very important, as we have seen recently. In macroeconomics, the national accounts will measure unemployment, wages, productivity, and the politicians follow these time series in order to find out if the policy they suggest will have the desired effect.
There is not a central bank, there is not a larger financial institution globally who will not use or know of or have used already or implemented large parts of his research. But it also reaches out further than that. It also reaches into the recent debate on climate analysis, where his results and his way of analyzing climate data has led to new insights and new ways of analyzing climate data.
My association with Aarhus University has been focused for the last 10 years on the Center for Research in Econometric Analysis of Time Series, which was started some 10 years ago by Niels Haldrup, and who has managed to create a fantastic department with lots of econometricians, PhD students and postdocs, and an almost infinite stream of visitors. And it has been very inspiring. I have participated myself by giving courses there and supervised students. And I'm always looking forward to come there and meet the young people who are very inspiring.